Friday, July 6th, 1962. We walked on the dirt road for about a mile. From there, we cut through the fields, and in 2 hours, we were at the foot of the hill south of town. We climbed the gentle slopes in the southeastern direction. said it was going to be a long, hard trip. He was right. We arrived in a little mining town in northern Chihuahua at 10 p.m. on Wednesday, June 27th.